before, I think I'd say the same thing. I think it's a very young brand, started by a woman entrepreneur. And in the tradition of having so many family brands in this business, I think it's very courageous, very, very brave of her to start such a young brand. And this new launch that we have today of the diamond range, Noya, is very unique. Noya means divine beauty. It's inspired by the divine beauty of goddesses and women. And the USP, I think, of this collection is that it's very lightweight, very easy to wear. But it's one of a kind design. Every piece is a statement piece. And it also some of the pieces have a dash of color, like with a ruby or a sapphire. It's really unique. It's meant for women to like, women can use this, wear this for wedding ceremonies, wedding receptions. I can wear this for my red carpet looks. I don't really have much diamond jewelry, so I know where to go now. So I just want to wish her all the best and big congratulations. मैंने पहली मतलब नकली या असली? असली. मेरे husband ने एक ring खरीदी थी मेरे लिए. मेरी माँ ने मेरे लिए एक मंगलसूत्र खरीदा था. कहाँ है पता नहीं. पर मेरे पास असली ज्वेलरी है ही नहीं. Yeah, but you know I'm so lucky because my profession allows me to wear all sorts of jewelry. And imagine wearing this piece today in the afternoon. Just you know, it comes home, you wear it, and you go out. So I'm very fortunate that way. And I think every day I dress up and I have such amazing people and inspiring people whose stories I get to know every year, every day. So, but I now I know where to go. Also, my knowledge of jewelry is developing. So, you know, I think the more I understand about jewelry, the more I would like to invest. I like to wear statement pieces, which is why this piece is very, very, it's perfect for me. Because I think all her jewelry is like that.
It's you know, another thing, you have to enjoy wearing the piece.
Exactly.
If it's lightweight and you can wear it for a longer time, you're not like, abhi nikalna hai, abhi nikalna hai. So most of our pieces we make sure are lightweight and very wearable.
No, you don't understand. So many times on the red carpet you're going with these earrings and you just basically want to cry because they're so heavy. And this is like literally, I don't even feel like I'm wearing a proper diamond necklace. I would like to wish them a long marriage or companionship and lots of happiness and luck, and yeah, I'll be going there tomorrow, so I can't wait to see them.